I think he wants your ice pop.
Well, you know, they talk about giving back, and we're very fortunate. The ball players are fortunate individuals to have the skill and the God bless talent to be able to play a game the toughest baseball. And
baseball around, there you go.
Coming out to those less fortunate and these kids that happen to be in the hospital right now, it's a great thing to do. It makes you feel good, and, you know, I think, heck, the players love doing it themselves.
Now you got to throw that around the house all the time, okay?
Yeah, break everything.
Well, I mean, it's a great relationship, the Suns and Shands. Anytime we have a ball player gets hurt, we know we can come right up here and get the best treatment in the world. We have Lee Mitchell, the home run slugging third baseman. And then we also have Kevin Randall, a great second baseman, Mr. Personality. The fourth one is Ryan Klosterman, our smooth, real great defensive shortstop. Just a wonderful guy with a big heart. And we have our outfielder.
Look at those veins.
Brian Peterson is in the.
I'll give some blood. I got some blood to give.
Bloodmobile right now, giving up some blood since he is on the DL. He won't have to play tonight.
No, I had no clue. I thought we were just going to be visiting some kids, but luckily enough, there was a blood donation van outside the hospital, and since I'm not playing today, we decided to give some blood.
Mighty nice of him jumping in there, giving the blood.
I mean, obviously, I think it's good for the kids just to be able to see some ball players and to see Southpaw running around, hopefully get their spirits up a little bit. But it's also good for us just to be able to get away from the field for a little bit. You know, we're not just baseball players. I mean, any place we can go and put a smile on someone's face that, you know, might be sick or something like that, I mean, it's always a positive.
They're all great guys, and I think they enjoy as much as the kids enjoyed it coming to see them.
We get aged here.
I think Shands. It's a great hospital, and it's great to be a partner with the Jacksonville Suns and Shands.
Go Suns!